How you doing, humans, and welcome back to the show. And today we've got another one, another burger. All right, no, and the comment of the day is coming to us by Swagger LP, MLP, ANTONYMPH by Velvet Pony. And, you know, you got it, you know? It's funny, no, not funny, but interesting that down below in the comment section, I actually looked at kind of like the impetus or the heart of the song. And it's super freaking beautiful. I'm not going to read it all because, you know, time and algorithm. But long story short, as it says in the top line of this her description, is be yourself. And I think that's quite pretty. All right. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. All right. That was cool. This is a really great synth patch. That reverse reverb into the vocal? No, no, no! No, we just got the bass! I like that! Hey! And we got a vocal chop going on.
I messaged some pony over Tumblr last night. She said, Roar is 3, so it's true love at first sight. Throw all my candy bracelets, now I'm headed to class. I'm still 20%, so get your head out your ass. I'm the antonymph of the internet, still cleaning up the viruses that you had left. I think I'm falling in love again. Don't stop until you hear the news. I'm the antonymph of the internet, been fighting on new grounds forever if my love is valid. Fuck the cynicism, let the colors fly.
Alright, so pretty much, like, what she's saying here is, hey, look, this is me. I'm proud of who I am. I'm proud of what and who I love. You know what I'm saying? That is gorgeous. Don't get that twisted. That's beautiful. But let's talk about this music, though. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Like, it kind of feels like, you know, like top tier, like, EDM production, like really great Eurobeat, you know, like that sort of thing. It's definitely not dancehall, but it's definitely got that like Eurobeat kind of, I wouldn't say house feel, but it just sounds beautiful, right? It kind of reminds me of something that was like off of Spinning Records. There was a record a while ago called Stereo Love by this group, Edward, blah, blah, Maya? I forgot, but here's what it sounds like. Boom. Very dancey, very mid-tempo, very move you in your seat sort of thing, but not enough to get you on the dance floor type beat. It's really great. Like, it's really great. And also the audio production is top notch. Like, it doesn't feel like anything was left on the table in terms of just the level of sound craft that's going on here. I hope that makes sense. Basically, I'm just saying it sounds really good in the audio engineering in when you do the mix and the master. That was done very competently. I don't know if that was done by her or if it was done by a team or somebody else, but this is top tier stuff. Top tier. 'Cause it's not your life. Ah! And I can even start talking about the melodic, like, the melodicism of it. It's just, oh, okay, we got, I'll stop it again, but like, let me just keep listening. 3, 2, 1, go.
She said, do you like waffles? I said, hell yeah. Been watching Equals 3 until 2 a.m. I ain't got no iPhone, but I got a DS. With a keychain, a pinky, her cupcakes are the best. I've been failing my classes, 'cause I don't give a damn. They say the world is my oyster, but the free market's a scam. Still cleaning up the
this is. Why is this so good? This is a hit. It's a hit, bro. It's a hit. It's a hit. I ain't finna lie to you. It's a hit. Oh, because it's not your life. Like, just if you were to strip everything out, that melody on its own is such a great melodic idea. Like that little scoop. That's a scoop, but it felt like a scoop. And then let my brain wants to go. Like, it makes me want to create to it. But this is really, 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 really pretty. That section where, cause you know, usually when you do that build, like we heard that in Addict, like, of Haspen Hotel, which was like really beautiful. So what I like about that like really cool breakdown part, it's like it build, then it gets there. And then it's like, da 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 da, and then it plays the synth chord, let's go. And then I thought that was gonna be like the idea. So da 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 da, right? No, what they did was, and then they just let all the chords play through very lushly and very prettily. I'm not even making sense. I really don't even want to speak right now. I just need to talk. But damn it, it sounds great. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's never too late to fall in love with the world. Your past is not today, so say your stride with a twirl.
Guys, thank you so much for being here. That was epic. Make sure you do this, and this. Remember, we're only getting started. I'll see you in the next one.
To learn in the music, in the things it makes us do. And I'm waving goodbye, and I know I'll see you soon. Just show me some love, and I'll show you some tears.